talk about a blast from the past. I'm here at Rickenbocker. These guys have some amazing, amazing guitars set up. And I want to point something out to you. They have this awesome little stamp that says Made in the USA. You don't see that very often. Let's take a look at what all they got. Absolutely beautiful, beautiful equipment. I think I'm gonna have to play one of these.